Place the pick under the bottom yarn loop of peg number 1 and pull it up over the top of the peg, leaving 2 loops on the peg. Do this process to each peg until you are back to peg number 1. You now have completed 1 row. Remove the working yarn off the tack and wrap the pegs again with 1 wrap. You will now have 3 loops on each peg. Wrap the working yarn around the tack again and use your pick to pull the bottom loop over the top of the pegs. After you have completed 6 rows, remove the starting yarn from the tack and pull it through the inside of the ring and let it hang loose. Continue this wrapping and picking operation until you have completed 60 rows.